Do you guys know what today is? Do you guys know what today is, baby? We're going back to the gym. Yeah. Yup, you heard me correctly. After forcing myself not to work out, do nothing, be fat for the past month. Let me tell you something. Tell you, son, listen up. My entire life, I mean, go. Working out, go, sports, go. I've never been one to just sit down, eat junk food, lay around. Nah, I've always been active. I've always been getting active my entire life. This past month, it's been tough. But you know what? We end that today. We're gonna be hitting that workout hard, baby. I feel fat, let me tell you, bro. Oh my God, bro, I flex. I don't have no abs anymore. No abs. Like, it's just. I mean, it was fun. I'll admit, it was fun. You know, it was fun while it lasted. Eating junk food, all that stuff. But it's over. Done with. And I feel weak. I feel so weak too, bro. To all my gym rats out there. To all my inspiring gym rats. If you aren't on this already, you're missing out. Ooh, did I miss this, bro? Creatine. This is pretty much natural steroids right here. If you don't dry scoop, you're fucking beta. You're beta as fuck, alright? I miss this stuff so much. No water, nothing. Alright, maybe a little bit of water. We're about to hit a nasty leg workout. Yes, you heard me. And to all you fucking betas out there that think Monday is National Chest Day, let me tell you something real quick. It's not. Monday is National Leg Day, okay? Stop fucking having them little chicken legs and start squatting, baby, right? I want them thighs out during the summer, baby. I want them 3-inch. I want no-inch seam shorts. Have my fucking legs blasted. If you're an activator, bro, you're fucking alpha, bro. Automatically, bro. Activator, alpha. Active family, alpha. As always, baby. Let's get active! Hey yo, so we just stopped real quick at the gas station to get some essentials. If you're gonna be taking creatine, make sure you be drinking hella water. At least a gallon a day, honestly. And I got a Bang. I don't suggest Bangs whatsoever. These are, every time I take one of these, I'm pretty sure it takes like a week off my life. But I'm kind of addicted to them, low-key. They get me super wired, and it's my first workout in a while. So I'm gonna let myself grab one. What's going on? We're starting off our workout with 10-minute walk at an incline of, was it 14.5 or something like that? And the speed's at like a 4. I'm wearing a bag. It's got a 25-pound plate in it. Weighted walk. So let's get this quick cardio in. Then we're gonna start hitting legs hard.
Together, nothing's ever felt more like home. No, I'll be there. You will never be alone. All I need is your love tonight. All I need is your love.
My legs feel like shit right now. I did not eat enough at all. We got one more set. 245, 4-4. So let's get it. Those were hideous. Thank you.
Guys, let me tell you something. I feel like shit.
Complete shit. I maybe have like 900 calories in me right now, and I'm fucking going 110% right now, and this shit hurts. I might have to do this workout. This, I'm gonna finish up this workout. One more hamstring, and I'm gonna have to call it a day because I am fucking tired. So,
guys, I'm not joking when I say this. I might crash on the way home. I have never felt this bad after a workout. I feel like a fucking rookie right now. But we did get active.
What's cracking? So we did actually make it home. Got some food in me and got my blood sugar back up. Currently, we're at the Sifsa in the Doggo. But we're actually gonna get a second training session in. I'm actually gonna be going to a park to train some calisthenics. Yes, I do wanna get into some calisthenic training. I always was very interested in calisthenics. I do find it more impressive than just being super strong. That was not pretty day one, definitely not. But I'm not even mad, bro. We're gonna get there. At least we're out here trying. As long as you start, that's step one, starting. But we're gonna be ending the video here. Good first day back in the gym, getting active, baby, you know, you feel me? Don't be afraid to start getting healthy. Get that body right. Your body's a temple. Take care of it, all right? If anyone is afraid to start in the gym, they're gonna be embarrassed. Bro, trust me, no one in the gym is gonna make fun of you. No one's gonna think about you. All they care is about themselves. If someone is gonna take the time out of their day to judge you because you're trying to better yourself, that's just sad, and I actually feel bad for that person. Get out there. It doesn't even have to be, you don't even have to go to the gym. Just go on a walk, start jogging, do push-ups at home, pull-ups, sit-ups, start eating healthier. Just get into a good habit, a good routine, and trust me, you're gonna feel so much better. Building up a sweat from a workout feels amazing. Besides that, we're gonna end it here. And if you aren't an activator yet, what are you doing? Join the active family, subscribe, comment down below if you like this, if you want more of this gym content. As always, stay the black sheep of society. Go left when everyone else is going right, and be different. Let's say it out loud so the world can hear us. And remember, get active. Peace.